one your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Poke.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs! All of nightly beans and eggs!
So what's the end for these particular needs?
Freedom! True freedom! No more cute! No more Rhino!
Stimulating battleside chats!
You are funny, Molly. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny skin.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
If I don't show up, beg him to give up?
Yes, Karkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about we murder Spider-Man? Use his corpse for a blanket?
Hey.
Target, please! You embarrassed yourself!
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help. Promise you, Scorpion.
Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Unfree. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money. Cake, you idiot! Help me!
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that!
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks! Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Nah, here is latest. Along came Spider. I sat down beside him.
Then crushed his tiny body to bits.
That's so good! Rhino's stunned. Time for Fist of Fury.
I want only freedom! How come?
Freedom I can dig! Endangering all of New York to get freedom? Not so much.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oz...